My name is Dr. Patricia Tagle-Levy. About 2 years ago, I was diagnosed with glioblastoma.
When patients first face the diagnosis of glioblastoma, it's their battle, their struggle, but also the same battle and struggle for their family and for their caregivers.
I think we all felt lost and unfortunate and really scared for what was to come.
They try to tell, you know, give you an expectation of what maybe your life's going to look like, how long you're going to live and stuff like that. And just to hear those words is just like dagger.
It's not our first time, even though it's yours. We know how to navigate through this commotion. We will take you through that abyss and we will find that light together.
And when you're the patient and you're given this diagnosis and this prognosis, it's difficult to have hope. And when you meet with a team of physicians that understands what's going on, you know, you finish your visit and you have hope, and that's a very potent force.
When patients and their families are struggling with this disease, they're focused on survival, appropriately so. But very quickly, it becomes evident that it's not just about survival, it's about how you survive as well. It's about the limited commodity of time and how to extend that. How to improve the quality of the time while you have it.
Knowing that I get to spend more time with my mom and just, I need to have her around. She's my mom. She's my closest friend.
And this is why we're there to support them, not just with drugs, treatments, trials, specialists, but also with a shoulder, with an arm around them, with support, with real relationships.
I am very hopeful now, unlike I was at the beginning 2 years ago. I feel that what they have offered me is extremely successful. I think this institute has the most advanced treatment for glioblastomas that I know as a physician. We haven't found other places that can offer what I am receiving at this point.
And I think in Patricia's case, she has really set the high bar in terms of how to deal with the difficulties, the sometimes indecencies of a glioblastoma targeting your brain, changing the way you think or communicate, changing how you feel at times. These are struggles that no one should know, but for her, she has really persevered through it, you know, at an admirable level.
I do believe that this team is gonna make it happen.